The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Guys, the Longhorn limo never looked so good. It's a chariot truly befitting a wrestling god.
A Hall of Famer and our former broadcast colleague, guys.
Introducing the participants first from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 290 pounds. The WWE Undisputed Champion, JBL!
One of the longest reigning champions of the Ruthless Aggression era.
Yeah, his personal wealth only matched by his wealth of wrestling knowledge inside the squared circle.
I'm surprised at this point, Saxton, that John hasn't paid you just to stay away.
Come on. Secretly, John loves me.
One of the best brawlers in WWE history.
Hey, Corey, you think JBL will pay the medical facility bills for his opposition tonight?
You are looking at a one-of-a-kind superstar.
Former Intercontinental Champion, United States Champion, WWE Champion, plenty of hardware to back up his success.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Styles got him up. Torture rack.
Oh no, into a bomb.
Wicked roundhouse kick.
Oh, goes tumbling to the outside.
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Orton just getting buried under AJ's barrage.
Yes, it's Seth Rollins.
Oh, boy.
He's reminding his competition. competition that they'll only ever be second best.
How can a superstar survive the chaos of the Rumble to seize the opportunity of a lifetime?
This is a marathon, not a sprint. Utilize a methodical, ground-based attack, and it can benefit you greatly.
And remember, a superstar must go over the top rope with both feet touching the floor to be eliminated.
Long fall.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
I bet AJ's looking to inflict more damage, too.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Backbreaker. And Tagiri finds its mark.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
It's now Shinsuke Nakamura looking to shake things up here.
Hits him with the counter. Styles taking him by surprise.
Nicely done, snap suplex.
So quick. Momentum really on AJ's side now.
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Listen to this crowd count.
Now. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Two knees. You're going to need your back adjusted after that one.
And set him up. Oh, I need a hands.
That's going to hurt.
He's getting a little batter now. He returns to the ring. It's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Brain Buster. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Back suplex.
Injury back.
truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
This has got trouble written all over it.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Big boot!
Incredible. Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Uh-oh. This could be it.
The WWE Universe right now.
And to Gary finds his mark.
He catches shot with a counter.
Tracking the opposition.
He got whipped into that corner.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Priest able to avert that.
And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Up on the line, it is all or nothing. Blender.
just malicious.
Insulting.
There it was. And Jeff Hardy is wearing a crimson mask now. And now there's an opening. Now there's a guy you do not lose. Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Pumps and jackhammer. A beautiful Thunder's Club comes down. Very effective. Mahal just ragged on to the outside.
Mahal has been eliminated.
That punch. He went right into that turnbuckle. He's one step ahead.
Eliminated.
Double leg takedown. Crushing double stomp. Big impact off the leg drop. Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Dropkick finds the spot.
T may be getting pushed beyond his limit.
Yeah, this could get dire for Booker T in a hurry.
That'll fillet your chest.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Could very well get dumped out of here.
Sent flying. Hart is being stifled in this one. Goldberg is doing absolutely anything he wants right now.
Dropkick
with precision.
Hitman expected that.
Dragon screw. Punch.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Watch that. Goldberg has been eliminated.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
Things are looking dire for Lashley.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Solid punch. And a reversal by Guerrero.
What now?
Inverted vertical suplex. Hooked up in the bow. Backdrop suplex.
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
As this battle goes on.
To the gut.
I know what's next.
Axe kick.
Can you dig it, Saxton?
And Brett getting it taken to him in a major way.
Yeah, gonna need to see some perseverance from Brett if he wants to stay in this.
Stomping. Ouch. Oh, man. Leg drop, arm breaker. And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Straining those muscles.
I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Superstar who outlasted all. All the others, there is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.